tonight's festivities. Rule. Watch. How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast. Tick-tock, detective. Tick-tock. Can that ramshackle motor handle this? Synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Don't get too confused. Now, right. I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Work that undeveloped brain of yours. Oh, Dark Knight. That looked like it hurt. Did it? Once more onto the track, Dark Knight! Once more! Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time's winged chariot hurrying near? You're close, detective. Don't fumble now! Don't fumble now! I need to hover in front of you, waving a flag to get you to turn around. Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Oh no, you've lost. What's wrong? Can't cope when I set a time limit?
Can't cope.
Time limit?
Try that last lap again. Now pay attention, detective. Go left. Can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman. I'm not going to explain them to you. Relax, Dark Knight. The ordeal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, detective. Hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others?
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say.
Well done, Dark Knight. Feel free to collect her body. Dark Knight, the ordeal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, Detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. In the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key.
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Well done to the pair of you. That's the first key collected. Don't expect to be sinking your claws into too many more. Too many more. Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel, of course it wouldn't. But now I have several hundred terabytes of performance data relating to the latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. With that in mind, I have prepared for you something a little less knuckle-whitening and rather more brow-furrowing in Chinatown. Hurry on over, Detective, or it won't be curiosity that kills the cat.
Established. As expected, sir, a small drone force has been deployed to stop you.
Multiple units engaging.
He doesn't get away!
Rattler's been hit! Diamondback's hit! It won't take another strike! Been hit.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power wrench to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
I'm going to enjoy rolling over their car, Batman.
Whatever Riddler's... That tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. You found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
Splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus... the vampire bat into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
Whatever Riddler's built beneath Chinatown, it's not going to stop me.
Isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are? These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius. Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. should manage a feeble grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, detective. Detective, we've barely begun tonight's trials and you're already stumped? Oh no, Batman. It seems you're far too attached to that fancy tank of yours to solve this one. You know, Dark Knight, on balance, I don't think you're going to figure this out. This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill. Congratulations, Dark Knight. You've earned the right to play the next part of the puzzle. Head over to the board.
Oh, joy. Time to play the Will My Head...
Ready to die, my dear?
Better be right, Batman. Head still attached? Great. Collar still attached? Not so great.
Congratulations! You've achieved a very minor victory of not being as stupid as you look. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development.
No, you do it.
Now, Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big, mysterious green door.
Yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it.